great kill in transition, and Lucas will take Jakim. They're trying to fight their way in. They just say, you know what, Lias, you hide inside that smoke and we'll kill the rest of your team. JKS at a 1v2 now. No bomb plant yet. KNG spots him out, and now that's a heads-up read for JKS. That's so smart. Taking down for grenade on KNG. It's not going to kill him, but it forces him back in JKS with the 1v2, the quad kill to clutch it, and that is another...